But right now, let's kick it off. Alex Wright making his way to the ring. Yo. And we are on fire. Alex Wright. My man's ready to saddle somebody up himself, Mr. Brain. We're going to be hearing from Hulk Hogan. And again, if you were with us on TBS, you heard a scorching interview from the WCW World Heavyweight Champion talking about monster trucks. We'll talk more about that, I'm sure, after we hear from Hulk Hogan.
Well, I told you in the previous Monday night show, Hulk would be back, and he will be vindicated.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, look at this.
Hey, wait a minute.
I thought one of you guys was going to pay off somebody in the truck and lose this music.
This is great music. This is disco. Disco, the way it should be played. Donna Summers calls him. The Bee Gees call him. This man's like Nitro.
Now, what do they call him? Obnoxious,
no, they call him on the phone and wish him well.
Now,
this guy been raiding your closet, Brain? What's going on with that outfit?
I like that. I have clothes like that. I like that outfit.
What is that, rayon?
Polyron,
they call it.
Polyron.
Can you dance, Bishop?
Can I dance? I can dance. I don't do that.
That's dancing. And that's wrestling right there.
Like he's doing a little fine tap dance on his head right now.
Elbow to the top of the chest. Disco Inferno drops the elbow again right across the solar plexus, and that'll take the wind out of you in a hurry. Alex Wright not starting off here the way he normally likes to start off. He's a fast starter. Disco Inferno took all the steam off him right out at the bat.
You know, Alex Wright usually starts the match off doing all these high aerial moves, but this man, the Disco Inferno, is not only all show, he can go.
He can go. The only problem is, Mongo, I think he's going to spend more time worrying about his hair than he is about the match, and that can cost him.
As far as I'm concerned, he can go all right. Right out the double and back to whatever disco he came from.
Right off the top rope, double front, drop kick right to the kidneys. Sent Disco Inferno sprawling to the canvas. Now an Irish whip into the corner. Alex Wright winds up, spinning, jump, wheel kick, right on the money. Down goes Disco Inferno, and this tune is almost over.
Uh-uh. We still got another quarter for the jukebox. We're going to hear a lot more from this man.
Let me tell you, folks, tune in to Nitro tonight. You already know San Francisco's going to win that football game. So what? This is action that you ain't going to see anywhere but on TNT.
And did you see Alex Wright going over the top rope, flying cross body block, out onto the floor to Disco Inferno? And you are absolutely right. Don't pick up that remote, because there isn't anything happening anywhere any hotter, any faster, any better than WCW Monday Nitro on TNT. Cartwheel up and over. Alex Wright coming off the ropes. And it looked to me like it was going to be a belly-to-belly suplex, but Disco Inferno took him right into the top rope.
That's just a great dancer. He just isn't another man in a white suit. He can wrestle. He can set you up for moves. He set Alex Wright up for that move, and you see who's on top right now.
Well, how much does that pin you on the side?
I happen to like the guy. I like his style. He's going to take me to Brooklyn with him to some discos. You want to go and bring your tarantula?
Yeah, we'll put you both on a leash.
Couple of right hands by Disco Inferno, countered by an arm drag takedown. Alex Wright in a prone position. He's hurt. Running clothesline. Down goes Alex Wright. Following this contest, Kurosawa, the man that broke the arm of Road Warrior Hawk, is going to be here. He's going to be taking on Craig, the Pitbull Pittman. Look for some tough, gut-wrenching, arm-busting action in that matchup. Elbow to the back of the head now by Disco Inferno. Disco Inferno, short clothesline. He is in control of the action. Big surprise. I really didn't expect to see Alex Wright in this kind of shape this early on in the contest.
I would say as long as this match has been going on, Disco Inferno's, what would you say, he's had 70% of the match? Alex Wright usually isn't like this. He's usually in control. He's overwhelmed with the Disco Man.
Let me tell you, as finely conditioned athlete as Mr. Wright is, don't count him out. He's going to come back, darling. I promise you. Look at that. Right on cue.
Drop kick right off the top rope. In this case, a defensive maneuver.
But you notice he's smart enough. He stays by the ropes. He never gets himself in a bad position.
And this reminder coming up, an exclusive interview here on WCW Monday Nitro live on TNT with the WCW World Heavyweight Champion, Hulk Hogan. And he has really ratcheted up. Cover, one, two, and a kick out.
How's his neck? Did he get released from the doctor yet? Is he in the hospital? Is he home, or is he under the bed hiding?
I have not had the opportunity to talk to the WCW World Heavyweight Champion, Hulk Hogan. We will have an opportunity to hear from him tonight. I've tried to call him several times, and he is not available. Side suplex.
Hulk Hogan is listening to this program right now, Mr. Heenan, and I wouldn't blame him if he came and twisted your neck a little bit.
From Germany with a big win over Disco Inferno.
Now Disco's claiming he used his tights and he pulled his hair. I'd like to see this again.
I'd like to see somebody hold on to his hair.
Are you saying it's
a little greasy? Just a little greasy. Here we go.